train for St Pancras is leaving now. This one's going to Norwich. It's an ex-Central Trains in New East Midlands livery. It actually looks a bit like in a Transpennine in front. The yellow front with the yellow black windows and everything. It's actually all right. Not fully yellow. Look at East Midlands. Neville Hill, repainted for 43049, new livery. That looks very nice. That's one St Pancras. This one's 158783. This one's in East Midlands livery. It's in East Midlands new livery. Looks like it's partly a stagecoach. Looks very nice though.